My name is Akkaraju Sharma, and we have been U.S. residents from 1965. And in 1972, in our city of the brotherly love in Philadelphia, we set up the first Telugu association and probably the very first in the entire country. Later followed by Bay Area, Long Island, New York, and TFAS in New Jersey. Since then, the rest is history. It is a wonderful town, and we have always enjoyed our stay, and we are very happy staying in Pennsylvania. And we are Philadelphia area residents from 1970. I was privileged to be one of the recipients of ATA Award for Community Service last night. Thank you very much.
And what about that association still exists?
Yes, our local association goes by the name TAGDV, Telugu Association of Greater Delaware Valley.
And that was existing from 76? Was that the first association?
This TAGDV was IRS approved entity from 1993. Before that, it was the India Association of Temple University.
That was the first association?
Yes. And probably the earliest. My interest in the Telugu Association goes a long way from my days in the graduate school at Columbia University in 1965 to 69. Back in 1966 or 67, we started talking about developing a community-oriented Telugu Association, which later on evolved into TANA.